peace be with your friends and a happy Holy Thursday. And thank you, Ms. McDonald, for the prayer. And as you have just heard and also seen the bit of an introduction to what is about to happen, the most holy time for all Christians. And in short, without resurrection, we wouldn't be here. It is because Christ rose from the dead. But before that happens, we have a beautiful liturgy that begins tonight and will continue all the way till pretty much Sunday morning. So each one of those days is distinct and different. Tonight we celebrate the establishment of priesthood and the Eucharist. So a beautiful liturgy that and Mass that we celebrate. Tomorrow, Good Friday. It's the only day, as you have seen it in the clip, when there is no Mass. Instead, we have a veneration of the cross, or what we call, or we pay a tribute, a respect to the wood of the cross on which hung the salvation of the world. So there are two celebrations throughout the day in all our parishes. And it's not a day when we have to go to Mass and going to church. There's no Mass. But this going to church on Good Friday doesn't relieve us from celebrating Easter on Easter Sunday or Saturday evening. Also, if you remember, Good Friday along with Ash Wednesday are days of fast and abstinence. So tomorrow, keep that in mind. It can maybe even go as radical as going on a bread and water alone and then going off any electronic devices or something that we really like. So that's what abstinence means. We abstain, we prevent ourselves from doing something we like or we might be inclined to do. Then Saturday evening, the beginning of the liturgy starts at usually around 8 o'clock after sunset. And it's a time when we also welcome new members to the church. And we are all blessed. I'm happy to share that there's one student who is going through through all the sacraments, it will be welcome to the church, and that is becoming a Catholic. I'm happy to accompany her in the journey. And then finally, Easter Sunday, you know, when we all go and proclaim, Alleluia, Christ is risen, and they take the good message, the message to the whole world. So I hope you'll find time. Well, why not? This is the time to do it. That is the most holy of times, for what Christ has done for us, and that's part of, that's who we are, that's our identity as Christians, as Catholics in that sense. And then on Tuesday morning, we'll start the Easter tide with extended morning prayer, about 15 minutes, so that just kinda to kick off this new joyful season. Well, I think that's enough, it's been a lot, so I wish you a blessed and holy time, that all of you may find the risen Lord at the tomb, and that whatever is weighing us down, whatever the stone that is blocking the entrance to the tomb is being removed, and we can live life full of joy and purpose. Thank you and have a blessed day.
Good morning, STM. Quick announcement for anyone interested in summer co-op. Information and registration is now open. If interested, please come see me, Mr. Joe Manangeli, in the guidance to pick up the package. Please note, though, if you are interested in summer co-op, the dates are July 4th to August 4th. And during that period, there is no vacation allowed. You must attend every day as hours of the program must be met. Also, you'll be required to attend some evening co-op orientation classes. There's 3 to 4 of them. They typically take place in June on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. So if interested, come to guidance, come see me, Mr. Giovanangeli, and I'll set you up. Also, grade 12s in SHSM, please check your LMS emails. I am starting to send some information out to you in terms of making sure you're on track to graduate with your SHSM, so please check those emails. And lastly, teachers, with your permission, or if not possible, students, sometimes during your lunch or spirit today, could you please come see me, the following students, could you please come see me in guidance? Sabrina Puzzo, Sofia De Silva, Benjamin Mustachi, Sarah Golan, Dario Rashid, Vanessa Said, Shamila Gauhar, Harman Mustafa, Emma Bishop, Voyu Malanga, Tina Mariga, Ashley Mello, and Giuliano Capretta. All right, please come see me real quick, if you can, with teacher's permission or sometime throughout the day. Thank you very much. Have a great Thursday, everybody.
All around the world. The to the beach, y'all.
Good morning, STM. My name is Shama, and here are your announcements for today. There will be a second tryout for the girls' slow pitch team on Tuesday after school on the upper field. This is a final reminder to girls who have signed up for the touch football of our tryout after school on the turf. Be ready to go by 3 today with your signed permission forms. This is an announcement from the Diversity Committee. If you signed up to audition for the talent show and still want to, please make sure to pick up a performance form sometime today in the library, and once completed, return it to the library on Tuesday, April 11th. There will be a neuroscience meeting today after school in room 333. See you there. Prefect tutoring during periods 2, 3, and 4 in student success will take place today. Thank you, STM.
Mr. Daly, you wanted to see me?
Yeah, come on in, Mason.
Yes, sir, what's up?
Mason, what's this I hear about a dodgeball tournament?
Yeah, so we're hosting our STM Dodgeball Tournament of Champions.
It's Friday, April 21st, 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. It's after school in our gym. The fee's $2 per player. It's going to be teams of 8 to 10. We're going to find out who the true ultimate champions are.
Ultimate champions? How are you going to do the ultimate champions without the teachers?
The teachers? Sir, they got no chance against our champs.
Bet. My best against your champs.
You got yourself a deal, sir. Monday, April 24th.
It's on.
Third period.
Marazzo, assemble the team. Dodgeball, it's on.
This ain't what you want. This ain't what you want.
Good morning, STM. It's the moment that you've been all been waiting for. It's time to dodge, duck, dive, and dodge again. Dodgeball forms are available for pickup on the student council window. Each team must have 8 to 10 members, and 2 of those members being of the opposite sex. Each team will be responsible for picking a name and for creating their own uniform if they choose to do so. There's a $20 registration fee for each team. There's the cash and the form can be handed to a student council member in the student council office. Thank you. And now, as we hop into our Easter weekend, we would like to thank everyone for participating in our Lenten food drive, and we have our winners. Our runner-up is Miss Almeida's class with 14 cans per student. And our first place class winning that donut party, drumroll please, Miss Berkeley's class with 24 cans per student, winning in a landslide. Your donut party is on the way. Also, I have a secret for you, STM. I've heard the Easter Bunny may have come early, so be on the lookout. Thanks, STM. Happy Easter.
STM, those are all of your announcements. The time is now.
8:27, and remember, it's a great day to be a knight.